What's up, everyone? A reliable CB radio is a popular piece of equipment for off-road enthusiasts. Not only can a CB radio help you maintain contact with fellow off-roaders during a group trail ride, but it can also serve essential communication purposes during an emergency or if you get stuck in a remote location. There are a number of options on the market, which makes it difficult to choose the best one. In this video, we compiled a list of the top 5 best CB radios for Jeep on the market today. Be sure to watch till the end for our best recommendation. If you want more information or updated pricing on the products mentioned here, check out the links in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So without further ado, let's get started. First we have, honorable mention, Cobra 25 LTD. Aside from its impressive ability to transmit and receive clear communications, we like how easy it is to install this radio in the cabin of a Jeep, or any other vehicle for that matter. We also like the overall appearance of this radio, which has a bit of a rugged, traditional aesthetic. Its pros are, it easily mounts in any vehicle. It has a 4-pin microphone connector. It has instant connection to emergency channel 9. Its sleek and durable construction looks great in any Jeep. And its extra-long, coiled 9-foot microphone cord can reach anyone in the Jeep. However, it has flimsy packaging, and setup can be time-consuming compared to plug-and-play radios. Bottom line is, it has a wide range of communication with 4 watts output. It comes with a long microphone cord up to 9 feet, and it comes with up to 40 channels at your disposal for communication. Next we have editor's pick, Uniden Bearcat 880. The transmissions are crystal clear and rarely suffer from static issues. The thing that we like the most about this radio is the overall quality of the microphone. It works well, and the extra long cord is handy. The Weather Connect feature is also helpful. Its pros are, it has instant access to NOAA weather channels. It has a noise-canceling microphone with an extra long cord. It has a large, easy-to-read display with 7 backlight color options. Its rugged design is perfectly suited for use in an off-road vehicle. And it has multi-channel scan, dynamic squelch control, and high-low microphone gain control. However, it's fairly expensive, and the LED backlights are not bright enough to see during daylight hours. Bottom line is, it has a powerful and very durable design to last longer. It has up to 40 channels at your disposal for communication, and it has a noise filter to remove background noise for clear reception. Next we have, best for the money, Radiodity CB27. The thing that stood out to us about this CB radio is the more than reasonable price. In terms of performance, we found that this radio transmits and receives very clearly without static or background audio. It is so lightweight that you can even securely mount it with Velcro. Its pros are, it has 9 levels of squelch control. It features a removable microphone. It's compatible with external speakers. It has an ultra-compact and portable design. And it has an instant emergency channel connection. However, it has a poor instruction manual, and the microphone is made out of plastic. Bottom line is, it's the best for the money. It's great for beginners with easy-to-use controls, and its sensitivity can be adjusted with RF gain control. Next we have runner-up, Midland 1001 LWX. This unit has a simplified design that delivers what you want out of an off-roading CB radio without complicating things with unnecessary features. We liked how easy it is to fit into the cabin of a Jeep. It is small enough that you could easily use it in the center console. Its pros are, it has a compact size, it has a 12-volt connector, it features an automatic noise limiter, it has adjustable RF gain control to adjust the sensitivity, and it comes with a built-in weather scanner that finds and connects to the local weather channel. However, there's no headphone jack, and there's no channel scan feature. Bottom line is, a weather scan is included with the device. The sensitivity can be adjusted with RF gain control, and it improves weaker signals with automatic noise limiter. Finally, we have best overall, Uniden Pro 520 XL. We really liked that the radio came with a full mounting kit. The fact that this CB radio works so well and is the right size for a Jeep means that it deserves its position for our top pick for the best CB radios for Jeeps. Its pros are, it's backed by a 2-year warranty. It comes with a mounting bracket and hardware. It has an automatic noise limiter switch for improved communication. It has a front-mounted 4-pin Electret microphone with extra-long coiled cord. And its built-in internal speaker jack allows you to connect to an external speaker. However, its instructions are somewhat unclear, and it can take a while to install the mounting brackets. Bottom line is, it has up to 40 channels at your disposal for communication. You can connect to optional speakers with speaker jack included, and it has precise frequency control with phase-locked loop technology. There you have it, our top 5 best CB radios for Jeep on the market. Check out the links in the description below for detailed information and latest pricing. If you thought this video was helpful, please smash that like button and consider subscribing. If you didn't, let me know why in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.